news from Vietnam. Typhoon Yagi, Asia's most powerful storm this year, has left dozens dead in southern China and Southeast Asia, causing widespread destruction with intense rainfall and powerful winds. The storm hit the Philippines, killing over a dozen people, and then moved westward toward southern China, Vietnam, Thailand, Myanmar, and Laos. Many farms and villages in northern parts of Vietnam and neighboring Thailand remain underwater, struggling to cope with severe flooding and landslides. In Vietnam, the death toll has risen to at least 226 due to the storm, landslide, and flash floods it triggered. The storm caused widespread damage to infrastructure and factories. Video captured by a car's dashcam showed a steel bridge collapse over the Red River in Vietnam's Phu Tho province, plunging driver into the raging waters. At least 33 people have died across Thailand since mid-August due to rain-related incident, with at least 9 deaths this week after Yagi.